My name is Hendrik Heihoff. I'm studying the MSc in Climate Change and Sustainable Finance at EDHEC Business School. I grew up in a small town in the west of Germany. It's close to Düsseldorf, called St. Tönis. It's actually an apple town because there are so many apple orchards around. I played in the local football club and enjoyed living there with my family and my three siblings. I did my bachelor's degree in Munich at the Technical University and focused on management and technology, because I was really interested in startups and entrepreneurship, and the University of Munich has a very strong focus on that. After I finished my bachelor's degree, I did a gap year and thought about what I want to do in my master's, and most importantly, asked myself the question, what do I want to spend my time on in the long term? I thought, what's the world going to look like in 10 years from now? What are the important questions we're facing? And I wanted to have a purposeful career that has meaning. And so climate change is, to me, the biggest challenge we're facing at the moment. And it will stay with us for decades. So it's just what I want to focus on in my master's degree and later on in my professional career. So knowing what I wanted to do, I screened all master's programs in Europe that have a focus on climate change and finance. And there aren't so many. It's only a handful of programs. And what I really liked about EDHEC's program is being a double degree with MINES ParisTech, which is an engineering school from Paris. And I really liked that combination of engineering and finance, because it was similar to my bachelor's degree that had a combination of management and computer science. So far, the program is really interesting. One of the highlights for me are the guest lecturers that we have that are experts in climate science, finance, or engineering. One of the guest lecturers was a glaciologist named Jean-Robert Petit. He drilled ice cores in the Antarctic and told us about atmospheric CO2 concentrations and how they developed over time, going back thousands and hundreds of thousands of years. It was very interesting to see the variations in temperature, but most importantly, it gave perspective and showed just how incredibly quickly we increased CO2 concentration in the past 70 years. So it really showed the magnitude of the problem we're facing. Another guest lecturer that was really interesting to work with was Stefano Battiston from the University of Zurich. He's a lead author on the IPCC report, so the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change. They publish an assessment report of the current science around climate change every few years. And he's working on the chapter on finance and investments, which was very interesting. And we talked about risk adjustments in finance. Overall, the Master in Climate Change and Sustainable Finance covered just what I wanted to learn in the program and completely met my expectations. So on the one hand, we learned about engineering challenges and the energy transition. And on the other hand, we learned about how climate change is being integrated in capital markets. For example, we covered the European taxonomy and how to estimate the share of green stocks in your portfolio. And we covered climate-aware investing, in which you look at how you can transform equity portfolios to be less carbon intensive. So I'm really happy with choosing EDHEC for my master's, and I'm excited for starting my job afterwards, which will be at a sustainability-focused investor, where I'll be in the venture team. To get to net zero emissions, we need to fund and scale innovations very quickly. And it feels like a very meaningful contribution to be able to work on that. And I'm looking forward for the next years to come.